man, back again. Listen, yo, I've done wrong and lived life through the eyes of a sinner. Now changed for the better, found a passion and determined to be a winner. Writing music's my preferred ways, there's nothing I'd rather do. I'm not one to battle, but if the occasion calls for it, I can and will bar with you. And to make you feel at ease, you can even bring and put your rather dude on the track, but that'd mean you both get barred and moved. And although I'm right to express, I still have points to prove. I hope to God the public relate, cheer me on, not whistle and boo. Hear me out, listen and view my tunes, videos and YouTube channel. It seems everybody wants to judge, like auditioning, standing in front of a judging panel. You can say you're the best, but I'm telling you, I'm an MC that you just won't handle. I have lyrics and flows coming in from all directions and angles, trying to light up the place like when there's a power cut and you're in need of torches and candles. I'm doing my thing without a team, instructions or manuals. I get so pissed with these fake rappers, it's like I've had one too many Jack Daniels. I pen the pad to feel the buzz of one of the greatest feelings. Truth, originality, lyrical content and depth is what I'm bringing. And like Harry Styles, I could probably give most upcomers and olders a right old drilling. I've been true to myself and will be until the end and from the beginning. I have a knowledge of music, but I haven't much else. So with any luck, that'll help to have my CDs scattered on HMV's top shelf. I think of myself as down to earth, humble, full of positivity and a good sense of humour. Music looks good, so I'm in no need of big brands such as Nike, Adidas or Puma. And like the matured, I haven't one set for time wasting nonsense or rumours. Yo, NUNN, check me out.